Hello everyone and welcome back to another School Dragons Returns video. Now as you can see, Wispy is now a teen, still not an adult though. So that means that we can level Wispy up to an adult. So this episode we're leveling up Wispy and then we're hatching another Whispering Death because I have Whispering Death problems. But we're gonna do them all in one go. That's the plan. And then once we've done all the Whispering Deaths, we'll be able to move on with our lives, which is, it's hopefully going to be very entertaining when we finally get to move on. My dragon is ready to grow. It's Wispy. Okay. And there we go, Wispy's now an adult. Oh my gosh, I can't talk today. So then we've got Legless, the Whispering Death, which is going to be my next Whispering Death, who I will have to make an adult. So if I put Legless. Now, what was the colour? It was a dark red top. So, that's not the top, is it? Is that the top? Is that, yeah, that is the top. I don't know, actually. It's probably fine. Dark red top with a pinky red body. Oh, wait, hold on, what? Black body details. I'm very confused. So, pinky red body must mean like that. And then we've got black details. It's fine. This makes sense. That looks like Legless. I just have problems with knowing which bit is which because my spreadsheet is really vague. But yeah, we got another Whispering Death. So I think the plan is now, I'll show you Wispy, and then that'll be the end of the video. I might do like a Thunder Run Racing or something. Should I do one of them? I'll do one of them. So I will actually be running, sooner or later, a poll on my channel. Not my channel, on a channel, but it will be in the announcement channel on my Discord server. And that will be soon, and it will be what dragon you think I should do next once I have finished all the, the Whispering Deaths. So I've got this one to make an adult, and then the rest of them I can all just hatch after I make this one an adult. And then I can pick whatever dragon I get next. But yeah, that will be based off what people want me to do. So yeah, we've got Wispy, we've got two Whispering Deaths now, and I had like seven or something. The dragon situation on my old account was something else. I had like millions of the same one. Yeah, let's do Thunder Run Racing, and then we'll end the video. So yeah, which map should we do? Something that's like kind of like tunnels, I think. It would fit like the whole Whispering Death thing. So let's go. What about Gronkle Run? It's also a Boulder class dragon, so it makes sense. I just realized I've got my sounds off. Hold on. Yes. It's no fun with my sound off. I thought it was like really quiet. Sorry about that. I really apologize for my mistakes. Please let me leave. I want to change stuff. It would be quite nice. Please? Alright, there we go. Oh, whoa, okay, there we go. That worked. But yeah, also, I don't know when this is going to be uploaded, God knows, honestly. But I think my last video, probably, was a Sea of Thieves video. So, what did everyone think of that? Does anyone like the, new content, the exploration on it? I'm trying to reach out a bit. I was thinking of doing an infinite craft video as well. Well, that's loud, I forgot about that. But yeah, hopefully it's gonna go well. I'm planning on doing community live streams on Wednesdays from now on. So whenever I get time on a Wednesday, really. So next Wednesday, whenever that is, I don't actually know. This is Wednesday. There was a video uploaded today. So this will be out on Friday. Probably. So yeah, it would be like in 4 days. I no, that's not right. 5 days. I don't know. I'm pre-recording this on a Wednesday, so this week I'm not doing a stream though. But you know, you get the idea. Oh, that's a wall. There will be a stream again at some point, which I'm excited for, and maybe I'll use a little bit of the server as well, just to promote it a bit. We've got quite a few members on there right now. I think, including the moderation team, we've got about 21, including myself as well. We've got like 21 or 22 now, so it would be cool if we could get that even more. It's fairly active considering people talk there every day. Yeah. I know that Technical Wolf, who was a star in the last live stream I did, he's there with his Morse code, and my amazing admin team keep having to constantly mute him because he's just a little bit difficult like that. Because last stream he just kept spamming emojis, so that's him though. I know him in real life and he's just a bit of a menace. It's just a funny joke though. Yeah, it is an English speaking server, but yeah, he'll be there somewhere. And then we have the spinning zipperbacks in the server. We've got Ash and the turtle guy. Yeah, they were in the live stream as well with their spinning zipperbacks. They're also admins. And yeah, it's a really good place. So this is me persuading everyone to join the server while I'm doing a race and, you know, trying to fill my time. Right, nice, there we go. Fastest lap was 39 seconds, so you know, not the fastest, but it's okay. I'm also thinking I'm gonna get all my dragons, like, saddles at some point. Because I've not done that yet. So I probably should. Please let me connect. There we go. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Oh, you can't even see me from Wispy. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.